have a master's in behavioral psychology and have done over 300 hours of fieldwork.